And it's the same we have to apply now on a global level. As long as not everybody is vaccinated, nobody will be safe.